Also, I seen a biker with a Thin Lizzy sticker on his back or patch on his back, and he'd also painted Renegade. So with reading the book and seeing that, I got the idea, and I realised that there's a rebel or a renegade in us all. There comes a time when each of us, you know, says no, you know, that's it, I've had enough, I will not take this. And that was what it was about. Insofar as being becoming more politically aware, when I was around earlier in my career, I was gaining experience. Now that I'm a little older, I'm trying to, you know, I have statements to make now. I'm trying to assess the experience that I've gathered and make more definite statements instead of just general nice cliche statements, you know.